Colleen's Corner.
Hi, welcome to Colleen's Corner, where every Tuesday I answer your questions. I feel like I look like I have a receding hairline today, so that's fun. All right, let's get to your questions. Maddie said, isn't problem just perfect? I love you. It is so good. If you guys haven't bought Ariana Grande's new song, Problem, you are stupid. I'm sorry. I know that's mean, but buy it because you're missing out. It is so, so good. Catherine said, what are some must-have songs you want to play at your wedding? Maddie said, what is your favorite song at the moment? Katie said, what was your favorite job you have had? My favorite job I have had is this. As corny as that sounds, I love making videos for you guys, even though I can't say the word videos, apparently. Videos. And I love performing live all over the world. It's super fun, and I get to meet you guys and hang out with you. It's the best job in the world. I can't imagine doing anything else. So thank you for giving me the best job in the world. It's because of you guys that I get to have the coolest job ever. So thank you for being awesome, and I'm still out of breath from dancing.
Someone's out of shape.
Maggie said, how do mermaids have babies? I actually think this is a really good question. How are children supposed to believe that mermaids exist if the science of them actually giving birth doesn't make any sense? But then after I thought about it for a second, I realized that I think that mermaids would have babies the same way that snakes have babies. I just imagine their scaly fins like opening up a little scale slit and a little mermaid sliding through their slippery scale slit.
Though that is a sentence I never thought I would say.
Alex said, can you laugh without smiling? I've never tried.
But now I'm smiling, so I don't think I can. Hold on.
But that's not a real laugh. Can I actually laugh without smiling? I can't. I feel stupid. I don't wanna do this. Next one. Please follow Colleen said, are you going on tour next year and when will you announce the dates? I love you so much. I love you too, and I totally followed you. I'm kind of always on tour, so yes, I'll be on tour next year. I'm gonna be touring as long as you guys want me to be touring. Oh, that was stuck in my throat, and it felt so good when it released out of my mouth. But yes, I'm on tour right now. I will be on tour next year. I'm still adding dates for this year. There's still a ton of other cities I'm going to that just aren't even on the website yet in 2014. Ew. Kayla said, how do you make your pets love you back? This is very easy. Sometimes pets are reluctant to love you, and you just force them to love you. I've got a lot of experience with this.
Do you understand?
Haley said, you should tell the pee in the car story, even though you swore you would never make a video about it. All right, so some of you guys know that there's a story about me peeing in my car. I mentioned it in one of my vlogs during Vlogmas last year, and you guys have been bugging me about it ever since. I cannot believe I'm going to tell you this story, but you guys are my friends. You won't judge me. Yes, you will. I've seen the comments. My sister and I went to a Taco Bell event, and there was free wine and beer at this event, so I had a couple glasses of wine. Now, I have a very small bladder. If I drink anything, even if it's just like a sip of water, I will have to pee very badly within 15 minutes of drinking that liquid. So I quickly drank a couple glasses of wine and I did not go to the bathroom, and then they shut down the party very promptly at 10 p.m. And I was like, what the what, 10 p.m.? So we got in the car and about 5-10 minutes in, I was like, hey, I've gotta pee. So we get off the freeway and we're looking for a place to go to the bathroom, but in downtown Los Angeles, that's not really an option, especially at night. And I was just like, whatever, I can make it home. Let's just go home because there's nowhere to go pee. I am dying. Like, it's to the point where I am in such intense pain because I have to pee so badly. And we are about 5 miles from my apartment. And I was like, I can't make it. I have to pee right now. I cannot make it. Rachel, what can I pee in? I have to pee. So Rachel hands me a water bottle. She's dying of laughter. I have scissors in my car for what reason, I'm not quite sure, but I cut the top off of the water bottle and I pulled down my pants. I feel like a very this story is that I was not driving. Just so y'all didn't think I was drinking and driving, and now with my pants down at my ankles peeing in a cup. So I take this plastic water bottle and I put it down where my pee hole is. Where I cut it was very sharp and it was cutting my vagina and it hurt very badly. And I'm just sitting there with my pants down, naked, with my vagina hanging out in the passenger seat of the car with the sharp plastic cup slicing up my hoo-ha. And then at the bottom of the water bottle, I felt some warmth. And I was like, I think I'm peeing, it's very hot. It's very hot, I think I'm peeing. I had to pee so bad at this point that I had no control over my bladder. I couldn't tell if I was peeing or if I'd stopped peeing. I just had to pee so bad, it was just like falling out of my pee hole. And I was like, my hand is wet, what is happening? There's a lot of hand wetness happening. My feet are wet, my legs are wet, everything is wet. I lifted the water bottle, it is full to the brim with urine. And there's pee all over, like I peed everywhere. So I throw out the window. So whoever was behind us on the freeway got my pee all over their car. I am ashamed of this. I would never do it again. I cannot believe I'm telling you this story because I know now all the comments are gonna be like,
first of all, that's really disgusting and it's really unsanitary. That's really disrespectful and rude and dangerous to whoever was driving behind you.
So I know you guys are all gonna be mad at me, but you've been begging me for this stupid pee story for so long. I figured it was time I told you, so I hope you're happy. And with that, I think I'm going to be done with Colleen's Corner today because that was a very long story and I'm mortified. I need to go take a cold shower and have a cocktail or something. I love you guys. Thanks for watching. Don't forget to buy Problem on iTunes because it's amazing. Go support Ariana. She is the sweetest, most wonderful, most amazing girl that I know, and she deserves your support. And have a wonderful week. I love you guys. And this is me hugging you. Isn't this fun? I'm hugging you through the internet.
She won't discover that it's him till chapter 3.